You're watching UNICEF Television. The Kingdom of Lesotho, with nearly a quarter of its adult population living with HIV, the landlocked nation has one of the highest HIV burdens in the world. Compounded by poverty and food insecurity, the country has nevertheless embarked on a journey to reverse the spread of HIV and making prevention, treatment, and care accessible to all.
The main achievement of the government of Lesotho was the introduction of the Know Your Status campaign. Our other major achievements is rollout of prevention of mother to child transmission program. The bottom line is we cannot afford to have people infecting other people. We cannot afford to have so many people dying and leaving children behind.
Mal Pitsu found out her HIV status when she was pregnant with her second child. Despite the initial shock and discrimination from others, she followed her treatment regimen rigorously and gave birth to a healthy baby free of HIV. Mal Pitsu now works for Mothers to Mothers, an NGO that supports HIV-positive mothers to live healthy lives and prevents babies from contracting HIV through mother-to-child transmission.
So I'm also helping other mothers to be like me, to have babies like mine. When you see a positive baby in the facility, it's very rare, and it's like I wasn't doing anything. I wasn't doing my job.
In 2006, only 5% of HIV-positive pregnant women received services for prevention of mother-to-child transmission of HIV, or PMTCT. Today, the coverage is at 42%. And Lesotho's achievement is mirrored not only in other African countries, but throughout the rest of the world. According to a new report released by UNICEF, WHO, and UNAIDS, progress is being made in achieving universal access to HIV prevention, treatment, and care, and some of the most impressive ones were noted in sub-Saharan Africa. But the report also reveals gaps such as the difference between the current number of women who have access to antiretrovirals for preventing mother-to-child transmission and the estimated number of women who need to be reached to achieve the 80% coverage target.
AIDS-free generation is the beginning of a hand of HIV/AIDS. We cannot continue to have 300,000 babies born every year in Africa with HIV. It's costly, it is unsustainable for most of the countries in the region.
With 33 million people living with HIV, the epidemic continues to be a major challenge for global health. But the progress in Lesotho and elsewhere has given people hope that the world is now closer than ever to virtual elimination of mother-to-child transmission of HIV, and a step closer to realizing an AIDS-free generation. This is Vivian Sue reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.